next act is Michael Bevan, a name he shares with a former international batsman. But something about his choice of instruments makes me think of Boonie instead.
I basically started 7, 8 years ago now. Had a car that was due for rego and I'd quit a job. So I tuned up some beer bottles and went, sat out in the street and started playing Christmas tunes on them. I did well enough to get my car rego paid and have a little bit left over. Australia should vote for me because I feel I'm unique and I need the money.
He's the formerly bearded beer bottle balladeer, Michael Bevan. Play to drink, but you actually have to drink to play your instruments.
That's exactly right.
And of all the instruments in the world you could have played, you got bottles. Mum must be so proud.
Oh, she is.
Judges, you enjoyed him first time round. How was he in our semi-final, Red?
I would like to say that I didn't think you had a lot of bottle doing that.
That is one of the craziest things I've ever seen. Crazily entertaining. I can't work out how to place it. You're working with violinists, you've got the drummer going, you've got the audience going for sure. So I can do nothing else but give you a thumbs up.
Tom. Thank
you. Michael, you're such fun to watch. You raised your performance level from last time. I don't know whether the act's worth $250,000, but I, you know, we'll see whether the audience thinks so.
I've got a fund of beers.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is his own genre. Raise your glasses and it's a cheers to Michael Bevan.